home.
Hello, my friends. My name is Shamim, and today we're gonna react to the 4th episode of W.I.T.C.H. All right, let's just jump into it already. W.I.T.C.H. W.I.T.C.H. Happy birthday, Will, is the name of this episode. Oh, here's that guy again. The need to find my sister has never been greater. Who is a sister? Alright, here we are at school. Here's Will. She doesn't want to invite anyone to her birthday party. So, it's your birthday! Wow, she really doesn't like birthdays. She doesn't want a surprise party. She doesn't want anything. Apparently, the food here is very bad. Everyone's complaining about it. Oh, wow. She got really excited. We gotta throw Will a party. We will throw her a party. Oh, wow, and she's inviting everyone to Will's birthday surprise party. The boys are like skateboarding. And they bite into their apples at the same time, very synchronized. But Caleb is not impressed by these tough guys. I guess Caleb has lived in a very different context than what tough guys are here in the human world. Whoa, what is this party? It's green. A frog party? Okay, that's... Okay. I guess that's what her tastes are for throwing birthday parties. You know, this really isn't gonna look that good. The whole place is gonna be green. It's gonna look like a swamp. Oh, the grandma's giving her something. She's telling the story about this other place. She gave her a map. Yeah, why is she getting this now? Oh, she just found it, so she gave it to her. Nothing special about the timing. Oh, and Caleb's trying to think of something to give Will for her birthday. But I guess it must be hard. I don't think he's ever been to a birthday party here in this world. All right, they're gonna change to go to a concert? What is happening? Oh, are they throwing the party here? Oh, they're trying to wait enough so that everyone gets the party prepared so that then they can go to the birthday party. Surprise! I'm Will, so disappointed. Come on, you promised we wouldn't have a party. 13 hugs? She's only 13? Really? I thought they were older than that. 13 years old. Oh no, and that guy's here in the human world. What are they doing? Caleb and the creature are not going inside. All right, they're in now. Oh yeah, everyone's dancing. Oh, that looks really nice though. He carved Will in this wood canvas or whatever. This is such an awkward party. Everything is going not according to plan. People are just throwing food out the window. Caleb doesn't dance. And there's a lizard monster in City Hall. All right, they're gonna gather everyone now to defeat that lizard monster. The parents are gonna keep the party going. Okay. All right, this is not gonna be awkward at all. Oh, and Caleb saw them leaving, so he's going as well. Oh no, and the three bullies or whatever they are, they're gonna go scare the girls. Because they think it's the perfect opportunity that 5 girls are out right now. Whoa! That crystal activated the map. Look at that. They can see all the portals. Alright, they have to be super careful about this. Yeah, for this kind of problem, I don't think you should call the police. I think you should take care of things on your own. You have magical powers, remember? Where is this lizard monster? Where did it go? Oh no, and the boys are here. Those three mean boys. Alright, they're gonna switch into the guardian form that they have. And I love how they make all these cool poses when they transform. Whoa! Ah! He needs to find more recent records because this girl apparently is only in her teens. So is it one of those girls that is his sister? Because that would certainly be interesting and would fit into this whole mystery thing. Wow, this place is so messy because the lizard guy was looking through the birth records. Oh my god, the lizard monster is right there. But those three boys got scared off like really easily just by the little creature. But now the lizard monster is here and Caleb wants to take him down. Come on, girls, come on, help him out. Alright, it's the lizard monster versus the guardians. Man, but no matter what they do, they can't defeat that monster. He's just so strong and huge. His size probably has to do with his strength as well, I think. Doesn't seem like they can stop him. Oh, and the police are on their way. Oh, did he find it? Did he find the birth record he was looking for? So now he's gonna know who he's looking for. Alright, they have the papers now. Time to start planning a family reunion. But this sounds like an evil family reunion, doesn't it? What's going on with the party? Oh wow, the parents made the party even more fun. Everyone's dancing. Wow, that was unexpected, wasn't it? Yeah, let's party! It's Will's birthday! Oh, what happened? Wow, she saw this guy who took the pizzas and her hand. So if you enjoyed the video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up and also subscribe so that you get notified for all the new videos that I make. As you know, new videos are coming out every single day, so make sure to subscribe right now. Alright my friends, my name is Shamim and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.